Nice deep inside. That's two beautiful passes from Giannis, and Holiday that time completes it.
Being a distributor early in the ball game will open up opportunities for him as we move forward.
There's Tatum. Kicks it out. Williams wide open for three. Well, the Bucks like to push. The Celtics have done a good job slowing them down. The defense from Boston. Inside, Antetokounmpo lays it up and in. Clearly, the officials thought Williams blocked. There was a lot of contact there. It looked like an offensive foul to me, and you look at these numbers. Giannis is averaging two offensive fouls per game in this series. He's got 20 total in the playoffs in just 11 games. Marcus Smart picked up by Antetokounmpo. Shot clock down to four. Smart fires away. His shot well short. Lopez the rebound. Lopez from the corner. He has still not hit a three-pointer in this series. Hasn't taken many. Unable to get him to go down. On the drive, layup won't go. Brown thought he was fouled. Brown a little cantankerous early. Antetokounmpo gets inside. Shot won't go, but a foul. Right now, an unhappy Celtic faithful in the first few minutes. The question is, Grant Hill Williams have position it. To me, that's a clear offensive foul. Doesn't get the call. And then what just took place. A lot of contact. And Giannis going to the line for two. There has been a lot of contact throughout this series. A very physical series. And some stretches and moments make you feel like you're back in the 90s. So Antetokounmpo misses that. He was terrific from the free throw line the other night. Of course, that's always an up and down struggle, but he was 14 for 15 in game six. Play like the crowds, both Milwaukee and here in Boston for this series. It's just been so good and so much fun. On Brown, Wes Matthews guarding Tatum. Jaylen Brown gets inside, kicks it out. Grant Williams gets another good look. Brown, the offensive rebound. Williams, they're leaving him. That time Lopez gets out. Brown out to Tatum. Tatum's pass deflected by Holiday. There's only four to shoot.
And I like the shots that Grant Williams is getting. If they're going to leave you wide open, he's put himself in position to be able to take and make those type of shots. Keep on shooting the basketball. He was excellent from three-point range in the regular season, 41%. But he's now missed, or he's now just three of his last 17 in this series. Horford drives, shot blocked, swatted out of bounds, and a 24-second violation. Lopez, another good defensive play.
And that's terrific rotation by Lopez.
Great job by Lopez, again, leaving Grant Williams alone to come over and block that shot. That's outstanding defense. Two teams that have been just tremendous defensively as Giannis knocks down a three-pointer, and it's an early seven-point lead as the Bucks have scored 10 straight.
And that's the first time that I've seen in this series straight horns action for like a high-low to Lopez or Giannis popping for the three.
Brown on a pull-up jumper. Celtics just 1 of 8 to start from the field. They made their first shot, so they missed 7 in a row. Matthews got tripped up, falls down. Allen, the jab step on Horford. Grayson Allen's double team. Holiday with 5 to shoot. Allen's got to find some room, does hoist up the 3. And Smart will push the other way. Tatum gets a good look.
Don't want to give him. That's just a simple catch and shoot in rhythm.
Off a beautiful flare screen.
The spin move back out. Lopez tries the 3 and finally gets one to go from downtown. Ime Udoka not pleased. Calls timeout as the Bucks go back up by 7.